Welcome to West Texas RX. Today we are making cacao fudge. We have our cacao powder in a sieve over our bowl that we're going to mix, and we have our extra ingredients ready to add. And JG is going to demonstrate how to stir the cacao powder so that it goes through the sieve. We've sifted our cacao powder and we're going to add the oils first and then stir. We'll also add the salt and the vanilla. We save the agave because once you add that, there's some sort of a process that it starts congealing and getting too thick. So we mix all the other things. This is a coconut oil. And the olive oil. It's good to get a good stir now. It's easier. Now you're getting that dark, beautiful chocolate looking. The vanilla and the salt is optional. And that all glisteny and shiny, then we add the agave. The raw agave. You want to really be sure this is mixed well. Once I did it and it looked good and thought it was all mixed good, but it separated on me. So you want to kind of let it set before you pour it up. You could let it set and then mix it some more just to be sure that you get a good mix. We're pouring the cacao fudge into a large gallon Ziploc. And then we pipe it into the containers. If you're pouring into one container, of course you can pour this directly in there or however you want. This is just a step that we kind of figured out that, I'll help her hold that so she can, and then we use a spatula and pull it all out. We've got our fudge loaded up into a gallon freezer bag, Ziploc, and just be sure you have that Ziploc closed well. And then we just nip the corner to pipe it into the little cups. We use it in these little cups, and that way it's ready for eating. You can have it in the fridge and just grab it. But you can put it all in one container and then cut it and serve it just like you would fudge. We're going to demonstrate filling these little 2 ounce cups. Just like you would icing or like cake batter. So she fills them and then I think she's going to come back and kind of level them up if some are needing a little more